wrote the poetry herself. She was a French-Irish composer, and when she moved from Ireland to France, she added the little accent to the E in her name, and wrote most of her own libretti.